Guys, what's happening? Welcome back to Uncharted 4. And at the moment, we are trying to get back up to Elena's ride, what she stole from our shoreline friends. But frankly, wait down there. Okay, fine. Guess we're going down there.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists, something like that.
No, you're glowing. Cruiser.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
How long did it take you to fly over here? It's only up the coast, but. You know.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
The question is, how are we getting up there? Hold on. I think. Didn't we just come from this way? Oh, never mind. We did not.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
At least the current isn't too strong. What we need is a box with wheels on it. We need to go there somehow. Do we have a box of wheels?
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Hurry up.
Sorry.
Ow!
Hey, do you think there's another way up?
Yes, you have a box of wheels up there.
Hey, I see a path up here.
Where's the box of wheels?
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Is that a box of wheels? What are you doing?
Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Hey, it's a box of wheels. Whee!
Thanks.
Hey!
Oh. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Don't break, don't break, don't break. Oh, come on! Found the whale.
Nate,
kind of.
Can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. It works.
Are you kidding me right now?
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Nice.
Holy shit. Nice moves, hon.
Oh,
do it. Now then, which way is the car?
It'd be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Okay, you got a plan. Where's the ledge? Come on. Oh, there's a ledge right here.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
That's one way of putting it. Enemies.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, their car.
So, let's get it back.
Hey! Yeah, yeah. Right, I'm gonna come back to you once I've done this.
You see the way out?
Up river. There's an opening by the falls.
Where do we have to go? I'm guessing down here. Yes. Nice and tasty.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Let's go. Wow.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't work out. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
You can take pictures, too.
Come on.
I wish I did know.
Dun, dun, dun.
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, you need time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Why do we just shoot down?
Oh. Hey, easy.
Right, how do they get it down? Let's see.
Alright, let's look around.
Yeah. Here we are.
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Aha, winch. Winchy winch. Bring the car over. Where's the car gone? Right. Elena! Give me that damn car. Come on in. Give me this.
There we go.
Quest pull.
I got it.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Well, thank you.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now.
Obviously. It's a box of wheels. Obviously. Yep.
Okay.
It's a box of wheels. It's a box of wheels. It's a box of wheels.
Climb higher.
An elevator just to fix the elevator.
Damn.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Detach
the winch now. Okay. I'll bring the car to
the
elevator. Say. 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 Say.
We did it!
Oh, obviously, obviously. Hiya! Hey!
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Never mind.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank.
Yow, 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 ow. Well, I'm gonna end it in.
Come on!
Foul.
You drive.
Oh, well.
Sure? Practice. You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Let's go.
So I was thinking.
Down to go.
All this engineering and architecture doesn't come cheap.
Hiya!
Treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Hey!
Guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Hopefully. Let's go! Woo! Come on. Get up there. And up there is, I don't think this is a 4x4. Oh, yeah, definitely can't go in there.
Whoa,
ah! Why?
There, I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
God damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Yeah, good for you. Well, I can't yet, so... ooh! A little bit of a swingy swing! I didn't know that was, crap. That was crap of me. Hey. I guess the sluice gate is closed. Is that any good? No, it's not any good. No food?
It's no good, it's blocked.
Okay, try the other one.
Oh crap, oh crap.
Yeah. Seen that coming. And behind door number two
is a load of water. Yes.
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Why'd you move it back over here? Bunny hop. Mm-hmm. We've got a few bunny holes. Well, we're not going back through that one. Obvious way. Oh. Rampy, rampy.
Watch this.
Rampy, 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 rampy.
Hang on.
Rampy!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
There we go. Run over. Come on!
We're up.
Hey! Now for the long journey upwards.
Pretty odd that elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
When the water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Hey! Wait, why aren't you in the car? Right, get the car. Get the car.
I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Come on! Use them biceps! What's the odds of it just being the right size?
Okay. There goes nothing.
It works!
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Maybe. Damn, that view though.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights.
I'll save the gunfights.
So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move any more clearly and over your head.
Okay.
And you know there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
I guess we're here. Yep, we're here. Let's go. Oh, Libertalia.
Here.
Great.
I need amethyst.
What do I always have to go on the right side?
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together.
I
know that. Really,
now.
It's just...
Nothing.
We should stay focused. There'll be time for this.
Why did my pocket so close?
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight. I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you. Guess I was protecting myself.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
We should keep moving.
Yeah. Oh, well, at least my gun's clean now. Not really, I need to clean. Let's go.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah.
Could be worse. Right.
Where's an opening on there?
Oh. He's getting there. it ain't that way. It's this way. This way for the win. Hiya! Crap. Really?
Maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Take some photos. Where do we go to now? Oh, we go pay and then run.
No.
Wait a minute! Jeez! I know what I meant to do. There we go. I wanted to go around. There's something around here. Oh, would I be able to go around here? Oh, never mind, it's just a shortcut. It's not really a shortcut, that cable is a shortcut, but... Ooh!
Why, you're lonesome?
I bathe farewell. I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail. At midnight, and they joined the other escapees aboard the swift shore bound for better shores. I pray shall be able to join them soon, blah blah blah. And there. Yeah. Okay.
Now rest in peace, my friend.
Just gonna go down. Down and around. What's this? Wait a minute.
Judging by the clothes, the colors. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They're just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Oh. Hello? Traitor.
Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Yeah, sadly we have to climb on that one. I hope.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
There's a road. We went a long way downstream. Giblets. Ew.
Oh my god.
Chapter 18. New Devon.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What? Slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Avery's sigil.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie, Makem, Ares in Paradiso.
Oh, maybe. There must be a way onto the wall, but I don't see it. Do we get in?
Then you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
You are fucking out of there.
Deep enough practice. You're keeping this. Steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Help. Hey.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Come on. It's one with bushes in it.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
No, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One's still intact.
Who knows about it, this either?
Yeah, well, I will practice.
Shit.
What?
That door.
Sammy!
He's still alive.
Eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Here goes nothing.
I get the ball. No jump up here. Ha!
Whoops!
Nathan breaks drives again. Nathan. Break! Great. Elena! You see, Elena doesn't break anything. That's why I like Elena. He don't break anything, I like Nathan does. Nathan breaks everything he touches. Well, this ain't breaking, but... Step. This was a big house. Hiya! Ooh, fancy cotons. Huh?
Through here. Watch your head.
That roll. Ooh.
Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Hey, found it, England. Beat it. Found a continent. I know that it is on your order that my house was ranxed and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine, found in England. Okay then. Haters must be haters. Watch, any minute now there's gonna be tall grass. Called it. Oh, there's something.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
Great. Like a great. Dun dun dun.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Everything. Oh, the cave. Yeah. What do we have to swim? Yep, we do. Yay, we have to swim. Well, how do we get out? That's the question. Nope. We don't get out then. We get out here. Come on, Nate! Well, we're a lot closer now.
People did you bring, Lady?
She does have an entire army. I think they found her.
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here.
Ooh.
It's addressed to Richard's wand.
Founder wand, I promise you swift as you have taken from me. Should have one taken from you, signed Found Baldridge.
They were both founders?
I think it's clear stronger.
Refreshing.
Right, let's go.
It's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Because of wheels. There's a bunch of wheels somewhere. I can tell you there's always a bunch of wheels. Bunch of wheels, where are you? Bunch of wheels. I told you. Uh-huh.
Mm. Hey, here we go.
Come on. Down you go. Come back to win. I knew you could do it. Come on. Ladies first.
Aww, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No.
Being gentlemanly here.
I just busted your chop.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Dun, 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 dun. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Nothing like that today. Hey.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Come out.
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late. Oh. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Improvised
defense.
Guess they didn't expect they'd be
fighting
each other.
Guess not.
No! Can I have it?
Oh, well, you just sit down.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Put those in, could you sit
time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
There we go.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight. As well you should.
Around. And up. Up.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Chester. Come on down.
All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
What? Okay.
Okay.
Hey, this is Thomas II.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command.
But would it last like
pirate hierarchy?
We have,
Good lord.
Looks like we found the park.
A bit late.
Looks like we're a little late. And
it overlaid. We just have,
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil.
Because he's API there. Come on.
Oh my god.
What?
I was thinking, wouldn't it be easy to do something like that for that holiday?
No, you paid for it.
Lena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia.
Well,
what the hell happened here?
Why do you not pay for that?
I'm not a forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
Was this some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Not likely.
It's
not
that much like the job,
is it? Maybe.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
Well, she said there are nails now. But she hasn't got, what's it, someone?
Where's that to host?
Call the gel overlays on.
Thomas, too? Henry. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up the mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
So I could fucking deal with it. Someone's gonna break in.
So these guys sparked. Now they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So Avery too, invite them up here to, what was it?
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities.
Dun, dun, dun,
makes a grand toast.
Dun, 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 dun.
God and liberty! Our ahoy mateys all. They all take a swing.
Apart from them two.
Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes a sole possession. Two men.
About 10 quid, I think.
Ta-da!
Yeah, so they've got their own fault because they're like nails.
Some of history's greatest pirates.
Well,
and they all perished.
They're my nails.
In an instant.
Just had
this very day. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Grumpy life. Run, Nathan. Oh, my boy's on fire. Bit of decay.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Oh, I didn't go so early. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, you didn't joke.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
Yes, come on, come on. Yes. Be you. Oh, come on. My tongue's boiling.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Come on. Yes. Wait, this is where we came from. Wait. Drill a hole in the floor. Slidey, slidey.
Shoreline barricaded the front door.
Left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
They went two ways. That's one of these ones.
Huh. Bingo.
So, where are the shoreline?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now. You don't suppose it? Pirate ghosts.
Don't even joke about that.
Hello. Footprints go through this door.
Good for you.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Get down on the floor. Run.
Oh, Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.